In this video, we have prepared a list of free tools that you can use to create your own metaverse. The video will be useful for developers and designers who want to start working with virtual worlds but have never come across them before. We will start the video with the simple projects and end with the complex ones, so they will suit both beginners and experienced professionals. The video description contains links to all the projects from the video as well as timecodes to jump straight to the project. Mozilla Hubs. This is a cross-platform app for the developers of the Firefox web browser. In Mozilla Hubs, users can meet and work in 3D virtual spaces. Unlike other similar apps, Hubs is open source. This means that it is not only suitable for event organizers, but also for developers and designers. Mozilla Hubs has a built-in spoke scene editor. It allows you to create objects for use in the Hubs rooms. The editor runs in a web browser and allows you to upload your own 3D models, images, and files. It's a simple tool to help aspiring designers create their first virtual space. Developers can use the code from GitHub and the official documentation to deploy their own client on their server. This will help to study the basic principles of the architecture of the metaverse from the inside. In addition, programmers can suggest enhancements to Mozilla Hubs to help make the internet more open and free. JanusXR. In 2014, University of Toronto alumnus James McRae founded the JanusXR platform. With it, you can turn a regular web page into a three-dimensional space. All rooms are connected with each other by teleports, which are analogs of hyperlinks. Thus, a unified network of spaces is created, a metaverse. In 2019, the project was closed for financial reasons and all the program code is now on the public domain. JanusXR is a set of several tools. The main client. In it, you can create and explore virtual spaces using a VR headset. Janus Web Widget. It allows you to connect to the metaverse with a regular 2D browser. Vesta. This is a free hosting on which you can start creating your virtual space. Exporters. Using them, you can load 3D models and animations into JanusXR from other popular programs, such as Blender, Unity, Unreal Engine, Maya, and SketchUp. Documentation on using JanusXR is available on the official website. Also, the complete JavaScript code and description can be found on GitHub. The tools are suitable for developers and designers who are just getting started with the metaverse. Vircadia. It's an ecosystem of open source apps. Any user can create and run a virtual world on their own server and then include it in the shared metaverse. If we draw an analogy with the traditional internet, then this is similar to developing a website on the Tilda platform. Vircadia is made up of several apps: SDK, interface, server, metaverse. So developers and designers will have to study a lot of help documentation. Therefore, Vircadia tools are suitable for professionals who are sure that they want to work and develop in the field of the metaverse. XR Engine. This project started as a collaboration between several freelancers who were building virtual worlds. They have accumulated a lot of developments which it was decided to assemble into a single framework from various libraries for creating programs. The XR engine code is written in JavaScript. It includes an infrastructure with voice, video, avatars, a visual editor, and portals between worlds. That's enough to create your own games and social apps for the metaverse. Besides the main product, there are also additional tools. Blockchain in a box. Everything you need to run a virtual world on the Ethereum blockchain. For example, smart contracts and APIs for identity, inventory, and currency processing. Digital beings. Connects machine learning and artificial intelligence tools to the virtual world. Universal Value Metric. A cross-platform video codec for playing and transmitting 3D animations in the metaverse. Unity XR Bridge. A bridge that connects the Unity game development platform to the metaverse. XR Engine is similar to Epic Games' Unreal Engine, but works decentralized and free of charge. All tools are published on the XR Foundation GitHub page. They are suitable for advanced developers. Webaverse. The future metaverse risks being owned by one or two companies. The counterweight to this scenario is Webaverse, a full-fledged metaverse built on a decentralized infrastructure. Within this metaverse, apps can be built using open standards. This means that all the developments will be available to any internet users and will not depend on Webaverse. They will run on any browser and VR headset. There are many independent developers working on open standards, among them the founder of the Voxels Metaverse and the creator of the Janus Web Widget. Here are just a few of the free tools. Meta Chromium is a special version of the Chromium web browser that gives you the ability to run any existing app in the Metaverse. Meta RTC is a function for real-time communication between users. CryptoPolis helps to create virtual objects within the Metaverse. XR Package is a program for packaging, installing, running, and publishing decentralized applications in the Metaverse. Third-party clients allow you to display the virtual worlds of Decentraland, Voxels, and Mozilla Hubs inside Webaverse. Webaverse doesn't have a single solution like a website builder. You will have to look for the necessary tools on the official website, on the GitHub repositories, and on the Discord channel. Therefore, Webaverse is suitable for experienced developers who have already encountered the Metaverse, but want to go deeper. So, in this video we looked at 5 tools for designers and developers that will be useful when working with the Metaverse. Mozilla Hubs and JanusXR will suit those who haven't worked with the Metaverse before. More experienced professionals should pay attention to Vircadia and the XR engine. Webaverse will be useful to study for those who are already well-versed in the Metaverse. Write in the comments, what other tools for the development of Metaverses do you know?